I'm not sure who the artist or artists were, but this was done on May 7th at Burfoot Park.